This is our Emacs microplate reader. We don't know a whole lot about it, but we're going to show you what we were able to get it to do. And that's about it as far as testing goes. So if you have any questions or want any other tests run, please let us know.